Okay, so when you want to store your bike with Hide a Ride, you just grab your bike with the booms already lowered, put it into the upper frame hooks, drop it on, attach the lower frame hook. That's it, then you can just swing it up out of the way. And then it's gone. And then when you need it back, you're ready to use it, you just release it. Come down nice and slow, safe. And then to get it back, you just release the lower frame hook, and then lift the bike off. That's it.